morning, guys. Another beautiful morning. Back at it again with another vlog. Good morning, guys. Another beautiful morning. I'm on my way to work. Back at it again with another vlog. Heading to work now. A little late, waiting for Pokey to get ready. And he's sleeping now. Alright, let me get heading to work from super late. Catch you guys in a bit. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Put a motor in the door. What a pain in the butt. All right, let me get to it. Catch you guys in a bit. Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy. Now all I need is paint. My stucco work is done. And the door, we closed in. Come on, nice.
I don't know about y'all, but I think it's lunchtime. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy, I'm done with work. Getting ready to head home now. Waiting for Pokey and the other Pokey to come downstairs so we can get going. Got done early, they still got me up here. Alright, catch you guys in a bit. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Had a good day. We're gonna go look, guess what we're gonna go do?
Huh?
Guess what we're gonna go do?
What?
Guess. What we've been doing every night.
Have a water balloon fight? Play the sprinkler?
Go look in the houses? Yeah, that's how I feel too. Alright.
We could just relax, throw a water balloon around, just sit on the chair, keep throwing the water balloon.
Yeah, boy?
Yeah, boy.
Wait, there we go. Also, she had a garden here. Wow, big huge fire pit. Oh, that's the neighbors. Oh, well, there's a shed and a garage.
They're the accordion hurricane shutters.
Uh-huh.
She resurfaced the pool within the last 3 years, and then the appliances, the inside AC unit, The bathroom?
Obviously this bathroom, yeah.
She's selling for much less than what she has invested in it.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So she's not going to want to take less.
I can't speak to her motivation. It depends on once you put a contract in writing, you know.
Right.
Everybody's, you know, you're going through the selling process. So this is...
Look, the first person that comes along with more than 20, here you go. Take it off my hands.
Keep in mind, as a seller, usually the first offer is the best, even if it's not at the number you want.
Big screen patio, nice swimming pool. And the first person to... This way goes out too, or no?
Yeah.
So what's the propane for? Oh, it's a gas though? Can you convert it to electric?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Yeah, it's harder to convert to gas than to convert back.
Yeah, boy. Okay. Just got home. Time to eat.
Bon appetit.
Make sure you like and subscribe and give us a comment down below. Yeah, boy.